This is an introduction to Viva Learning, a Microsoft app that sits in Teams. The idea is to help keep learning all in one place, making it a natural part of your day. To get the app, click here and select Viva Learning. Right-click on the icon to pin it to the side so you always have it to hand. Viva Learning is also available in chat and in channels, making it easier to share courses with your team. This is the Viva Learning homepage. Here I can pick my interests, and Viva Learning will make suggestions based on this. If your organization has signed up with LinkedIn Learning, then you can start these courses. Otherwise, you've got the Microsoft ones. Your organization can also recommend their own courses and connect to their learning management systems. A premium license is required for this. I will leave a link below which tells you more. When you hover the mouse over the card, you can bookmark it and return to it later. You can find your bookmark courses here, and if you click on My Learning, they're also here too. My Learning also shows courses that have been recommended to you, recently viewed, and the ones that you've completed. You can share these courses with other people, either through Teams or copy the link. You can also search for courses by clicking here and then typing in your subject. Here are the results of that search. You have filters here to help reduce the results. If your organization hasn't signed up for LinkedIn Learning, then you can filter this out. You can also filter by duration. When you're ready to start a course, just simply click here and you're ready to go. For more great tips, watch this video here.